love seeing you at work. It's just...
It's like science, isn't it?
So precise, yeah. Like, yeah.
And... What do you think?
Oh, my God, I love it.
So, are you seeing Grindr again?
We're just sort of seeing what happens. Because I'm worried if we rush into it, then I might go back to Grindr taking me for granted.
Oh, mate, I can't get over it. I'm like a different person.
Oh, if we move too slowly, then he might start trying too hard and just start cleaning everything again. So, yeah, no, we're taking it medium speed.
Cool.
All right, see
cool.
you later.
All right, then. So,
oh,
see ya.
All right. Bye.
Bye. Thanks.
Yeah, I'll text you. I mean, you text me. I'll see you later. Yeah.
Yeah.
We'll do some texting, whatever.
Cool.
So.
All right.
Yeah.
Okay.
Bye.
You two seem to be getting along well.
Yeah. We're very cosy.
Do you reckon you'll get back together?
I don't know. We'll just sort of see how it goes. I mean, getting rid of that hair definitely helps your chances.
Yeah. You just need to sort the rest of him now.
Old Tack, Cold FM, if you're locked in, yeah?
Official this show.
Cold FM. This is the warning.
Yeah?
Get out the way.
Cold FM's getting got.
Who are they?
Get out the way. Get out the way.
Cold FM's getting got. Fassies.
Cold. Fassios. Get out of the way. Cold FM Pussio.
Get out of the way.
Cold. Fassios.
Get out of the way.
Cold FM Pussio.
Get out of the way.
It's Peace and Grinder.
As a response to the Cold FM boys writing snitches, get stitches on our station, we're going to send Steve down there to give a bit of a message of our own, if you know what I'm saying.
Exactly. Grinder told him to write, we didn't snitch on the wall in their studio, innit?
Yeah.
Exactly. No one messes with Kurupt FM.
No one.
Wait, you want me to write, no one messes with Kurupt FM?
No, we didn't snitch, so they know the man ain't a snitch.
Yeah. Sorry, yeah, no, because you said, yeah.
Where's Steve anyway, man? He's taking time. I'll try Steve on a secret mission and that, yeah?
Yes. Top secret.
I'm going to write in all capitals as well, so it's aggressive.
Yeah, I'm saying, caps lock. We didn't snitch.
I love this tune, DK. Man, light.
That's true.
Boys.
Easy. Took your fucking time. Ron, what's that?
What the fuck? Stole their dog.
What do you mean?
They left it tied up outside and I stole it.
Why the fuck did you steal their dog?
To send a message, like you said.
What fucking message?
Don't fuck with Kurupt FM or we'll steal your dog.
Steve, you put us in a hostage situation. Great.
Well, what should I do?
Treat it like a hostage.
What, like blindfold it?
No, not blindfold it. It's too late now. I've seen everything anyway.
I don't want to have a hostage at radio because, like, you're already in a high-risk environment, do you know what I mean?
Oh, my God, he's attacking him. Jesus Christ.
He's
Steve, put him away.
Steve,
put him away.
So we don't want to be putting more risk that with, like, a dangerous dog barking all the time, do you know what I'm saying?
Scared of dogs.
I'm not scared of dogs. I'm just, like, not stupid, do you know what I mean? Like,
stop riling my beats. Stop riling him up.
He's well safe. Look at that.
Steve, look at me. Stop riling him up.
Your t-shirt fit you okay?
Yeah, it's nice, really good fit. Thank
Excellent.
You, boss.
Nice one. Just call me Sam.
Oh, sorry, yes. Thanks, Sam.
Okay, so we'll just start off pretty easy, just show you the ropes.
Oh, don't worry about that, mate. Don't start me off easy. Throw me right into the deep end, mate. No foreplay, you know? Just get me straight on the floor.
No, you won't be doing any sales this week.
Oh, why?
Yeah, that comes later once you've done your training. Yeah, why don't we just have a little walk around the store, show you where things are. Right, so here we've got the home audio.
Home audio. Normally, I'll be on the Hounslow Market Street selling my shit. You know what I mean? Not me. I'm an entrepreneur. But you know, every entrepreneur has low moments now and again. So sometimes you got to do some shit like this. But this is just temporary, mate. This is not permanent.
So we've got our premium TVs here. Here's the big boy.
The girthy.
Girthy.
Good curved.
Curved.
I'm a bit curled as well to the right.
Cool. Just follow me and stop me if you've got any questions so far, Charlie. This is where you'll be spending most of your day. So here's where we keep all our stock.
Yeah. Wow, so I'm just going to be in here then?
Yeah, and there's lots to be getting on with here, so we'll keep you busy, don't worry.
Hopefully you haven't missed Angel's performance. I want to get a little video of it for our YouTube channel. Is Angel on hers yet? Yeah.
No, not yet.
Oh, OK, perfect. Someone's pop into hair and makeup with me quickly, actually, yeah.
Oh, I'm set up. We are actually in the middle of something at the moment.
Is she auditioning for the same part?
Yes, she is. I don't think she's right.
OK, yeah, that's great. OK, my pleasure, yeah.
If you want to take a seat, Angel is next.
Angel!
Yeah.
Team talk, come on. So I'm Angel's mummager now, which basically means I'm her manager, but I'm also still her mum as well. Nervous? Why? But you're the best one here, you know that. My hopes and dreams with Angel are that she becomes really successful, makes loads of money, and we can just live in LA in a big mansion and just sort of watch her rise to fame.
Hey.
Hey, how you doing?
Good to check up on you.
Yeah, good, man. Just got the old technique down. Kind of nice. Do that, and that just goes straight on quite easy.
Oh, you know no, sorry. You've got the wrong price. That these should be $3.99.
Oh. Well, I mean, it's
have
just...
you done that with all of them?
Yeah.
Sorry, you got to do them all again, Charlie.
I don't know if you know this, yeah? But all foreign people, we all have a British white name. So at work, you can call me Charlie. Know what I mean? Hello, Charlie. I mean, I obviously you're the manager, all due respect, Saminder.
Sam.
It's Sami, right?
No, sorry, it's Sam, just Sam.
Oh, just Sam. You're Armenian?
No, just Sam. Just Sam. It's just my name.
Right, boys, time to put an end to Cold FM once and for all.
Love your voice, yeah.
Yeah, no, no, you do the hostage voice. Listen up and listen up very carefully. If you ever want to see your dog ever again, then meet us at La Rose Italia at sunrise. And when you get there...
It's not 5 a.m.
Actually, meet at La Rose Italia at sunset tonight. Otherwise, you'll have to look after your dog for way too long. So be there, La Rose Italia, sunset. And
let's say 6 p.m. to be on the safe side. Otherwise, it might not be clear what time sunset is.
La Rose Italia, 6 p.m. Looks like we're having an old-fashioned sit-down, boys.
Standard.
Stevie, book us a table at La Rose Italia. Yeah. Just pass it on. And take the dog into the other room and don't trust it. Keep staring at me.
Sniff, come on. I've called him Sniff because he sniffs everything. We're quite similar in that way. I've had to hide a lot of the wraps and everything that I had in the station because he probably doesn't have my sort of tolerance when it comes to drugs.
Right, you're gonna be good, yeah? You're gonna wait here for a second. I'm just gonna make a little cheeky phone call.
Okay, Angel, do you know which song you're singing?
Do you know which song you're doing?
Yes.
Okay, tell them.
Amazing Grace.
Oh, perfect, brilliant. Well, thank you very much, Angel. Remember everything we've practiced and take it away.
Amazing Grace, how sweet the sound.
Sorry, can we not have the piano, please? It's horrible, yeah. She loves a cappella anyway, so it's fine.
Oh, no, the piano's fine.
We're used to the backing track, which is a bit more professional. It's fine, isn't it? You can do a cappella. Why don't we try one without, and then we can always go back again for the third go.
Do you actually have
one? No, I know, they're loving it. They love it, don't they? Really enjoying it.
Okay,
yeah,
one more time.
Just go for it. Go for the a cappella.
Amazing Grace, house.
Is it important that Angel's famous?
Yeah, Angel has to be famous because I'm not really sure what else she could do because she's sort of quite average at school and, you know, I want her to be famous for her and for us as well. So, yeah, it's for the family, really, and for me.
Was blind, but now I see.
Amazing. Really good, yeah. OK, and then our next trick... A little bit of street dance, just to give you all a little flavour of what else you can do. If you've got any big stadium stuff coming up.
Sammy might not know this, yeah? But I was actually born on a shop floor. I should be out there,
And he's got me in a bloody cupboard, mate. I'm a selling machine. Not everyone is. It is kill or be killed out there, mate. It's ruthless.
You know what I mean? It's survival of the fittest. Me, I compare myself to an alpha male lion. And you have to look for the weakest prey, the vulnerable. Imagine a little injured gazelle with a little shit leg just dangling. Oh, I can't run. It's the jungle, mate. Too bad, mate. You know what I mean? You're my dinner now, mate.
Hi there, mate. My name's Charlie. I'm the sales rep. If you need any help, just let me know, yeah?
Yeah.
Because I can help you with any kind of specification.
I'd quite like to buy this laptop.
Okay, well, thanks for coming.
Thank you so much.
Okay, thanks. We will see you tomorrow, Angel, okay?
Just wanted to give you a little FYI. Obviously, the lighting on stage is quite unflattering, so, you know, obviously on the big night, that'll probably be sorted out,
won't it? Okay, yes, yeah. Duly noted. But thank you so much for coming, Angel. We will see you tomorrow.
Just give you Angel's business card.
Okay.
And we look forward to hearing from you.
Okay, great. Thanks. We will let you know. Okay. Aww. Thank you, Angel, and I will see you tomorrow.
Great. Sooner rather than later would be better with the dates
that's
and everything.
Great. Okay, fine. If you just want to make your way out through there.
Right, bye, guys.
That's
great to see you. Thanks so much for your time.
Bye.
Right then, Angel, you've got a lot of prep to do, haven't you, if you want to make it? Come on, let's go.
There's like 3-6 of us, and then I don't know how many of them. We're having a sort of sit down with a rival station, so basically there's a dog involved.
Don't tell them everything. Jesus.
Oh, mate, sorry about that. We're going to need a table for around 12 at 6 o'clock.
And a dog.
12. Yeah, nothing weird. Just a two spag bowl and that. Nice one, Beppe.
Bates, why did you say 12? How many do you reckon there's going to be of them? It's
good to have extra chairs, isn't it?
No, because you lot are all going to be standing while I sit there, you know, arms folded and that, like, sort of power play sort of shit.
Well, I ain't going to stand if there's 12 chairs.
I'll stand.
OK, well, let's decide what we're doing now, because it's a dangerous game we're playing here, yeah? This is life or death.
Life.
What? No, it's not a question, Steve, it's just a saying. We just need to sort this shit out.
Listen, if you're worried about getting stabbed, Roche's got a stab-proof vest, you can buy
One's getting stab beats and no one's wearing a stab-proof vest.
I'm going to go home after this and see them one last time so I can pick it up for you.
What do you mean, one last time? Stop putting shit in my... Tell him it's...
Well, I don't know what a bras are like.
Oh, you're meant to be the rational one, Decoy. Decoy, tell me I'm not getting stabbed.
You'll be all right, hopefully.
Hopefully? What?
Boys, I'm going to go.
All right.
It's before we meet, yeah?
Yeah, I'm just going to chat to you outside. I'm not scared of Cold FM. Why do you keep saying I'm scared of Cold FM? Don't constantly put that in there and say that, yeah? Because man ain't scared of, like, Cold FM at all. Like, you lot kick back here, you're baiting me up. I'm just trying to sort it out, like, that's all I'm trying to do. Like, I'm just a man out here, that's all I am, do you know what I mean?
The man is definitely not scared.
Now I see.
Right, okay, that's a good start. Do you want me to give you any notes or do you want to do it on the next one?
I'll have some notes.
Okay. I think generally the big issue is that your singing isn't very good, and I think that's the one thing that we really need to work on here, because otherwise we're not going to get anywhere with this career, are we? Can I ask you a question? Would you pay to see someone sing who can't sing? Sorry? No, exactly, so do you want to just do it again then?
Yeah.
Okay, and in your head, you just need to think, I'm a really good singer as you sing. Although I haven't had fame myself, I could have done if I'd had me when I was younger pushing me in the way that I'm pushing Angel, if you see what I mean. If she would just believe what I'm telling her, then she'd be able to do it. How can you make that better?
D-flat.
What's that? Is that a musical thing?
So do you wish your mum had pushed you in?
Yeah. I think if my mum wasn't so bothered about just sort of marrying everyone and actually spent a bit more time sort of pushing me to do some singing or ballet or whatever, then yeah, I could be on the stage right now. Right. That's not great timing, but I just keep practicing. No, you're all right.
I need to talk to Angel.
Okay.
Angel?
Yeah? Roche?
Yeah?
Do you know where the stab-proof vest is?
Why?
I just wanted to show it to Grindr.
What's in one of them boxes on top of the wardrobe?
Cool.
Don't forget you're looking after Robin tonight.
What isn't Craig about?
No, he's out with his girlfriend.
She loves it, to be fair. Griner said they were going flat out the other night.
Didn't they realise that he was on the top bunk?
No. Apparently his condensation was dripping off the ceiling.
Oh, God.
Yeah. Tried to sleep through it, but he couldn't. Ended up going out with him for a fag after Craig had finished up.
Lovely.
Cool, where was it? Upstairs?
Yeah, upstairs, cool, on top of the wardrobe. Maybe you could empty out the boxes while you're at it.
Where did the stab-proof vest come from?
Stab-proof vest came from when I used to do nightclubs, but I had to stop.
Because of the baby?
No, I got done for GBH a few years back and banned from all late-night venues across the UK. He should have remembered his fucking ID. He should be banned, not me.
Boys. It's official. No one's getting stabbed.
Take a seat. Right, I've got something important to tell you. I've never shown you this before, but this is Daddy's gold microphone. And I want you to look after it. Be careful. Hold it. And if anything happens to me today, I want you to always remember that Daddy stood up for what he believes in.
MCing?
Sort of, more pirate radio. But the point is, your daddy is a soldier, OK?
OK.
Yeah.
Why are you giving me your mic?
The truth of it is that Angel might have to take over where her daddy left off, innit?
What do you mean?
I need to talk to you as well.
All right.
I've been thinking about my life a lot recently in these last few hours, and I need to tell you something before it's too late. Yeah. I want us to get back together, because I actually do love you and that, and it's just stupid, innit?
You've never said that before.
Yes, I have. I probably have.
Whenever I say it, you just say good.
That's still a positive. When your life's at risk, yeah, it makes you think differently, like, especially if you're involved in the street shit that I'm into, do you know what I mean? Like, where we're from, every day you've got to stare death in the face and tell him to fuck off. Look, if I make it back, then maybe let's get married then, like, do you know what? Mish, will you marry me?
I don't know, you know, it's quite... Yeah. I only think you need a bit of time to think about it.
Sure.
It's just been quite a mental day, you know, like with Angel's audition and everything. She wasn't really on top form, so
I get it.
Look, you're so right.
What am I talking now? Of course, it's a tough decision. I'm just about to go off and serve in a radio war. You're right. Yeah.
Okay.
Just don't forget me, yeah? And look after each other.
Yes.
What? Yeah.
Of course, I want to marry you.
Sick. But yeah, I mean, I ain't got no rings or anything, so I just thought of it in there, but...
No, that doesn't matter, because I've still got one from before, so I just, yeah, I'll wear that now.
Okay. All right, sweet. Aww.
Well, good luck in your radio thing.
Cool, man. In a bit.
All right.
Sweet. See you boys in a bit, yeah?
Bye.
More like an investment, because you're always going to need a printer, aren't you?
Right.
That's something that won't ever go away. There's the kind of the premium range, which you're looking at now.
Psst. Oi. You right?
Sorry, are you talking to me?
Yeah. Charlie, part of the sales team. I can do you a really good price on that, if you want. Because it's a special offer. £189.99.
That's just what it says on the tag.
OK. I can see that you're a very shrewd businesswoman, just like myself. So, I'll tell you what, I'll throw in a little bit, something extra here. Just give me... Wait there.
Okay.
I'll give you these headphones for free if you buy it now.
What?
Yeah, just I'll throw them in for free.
Sorry, he's new. We can't do that deal. I'm really sorry.
What?
Charlie, you know you're not supposed to be making sales.
No, I know, but yeah, but we should. We...
Okay.
I've shaken a hand. Sorry. I can't unshake it.
Can you just.
Okay. Sorry.
Thanks.
Is there any way I can help you at all?
No, you're all right. Thanks.
That was unacceptable. Okay.
I had it in the bag, man.
No, you did. I told you.
You are not a salesman. Just, you know, go back to the stock room and do what I told you to do.
Well, I don't know what he's laughing about. Well, why is he allowed on the shop floor? Mark. That is your real name.
Okay, I think, you know, get back to work, forget all about this.
His name's Malik. I saw on his passport the day.
It's not.
No.
He's got a fake bloody ID. You get him on shop floor. Get Charlie on shop floor, mate.
Okay, chin up, get on with it.
On to you, Malik.
It's your lasagna, sir.
Do you like to sit down just until they get here?
Mostly. It's nice, quite going down a bit weird.
Mm. No,
quite an intense situation. I'm not nervous. I'm just excited about it all. It's about to go sick.
When I'm nervous, I get these weird little cat shits.
Yeah. Don't talk about I'm eating.
Yeah. How is it? Is it all right? Does it like feel weird and all that?
Does what feel weird?
Well, the vest, innit?
I'm not wearing a vest decoy.
Oh, shit.
What? Just shut up. Stop freaking me out. Everyone straighten your backs. Look raw. Look hard.
Wait, why are the cameras here?
Don't worry about it.
Stop. What are you doing the voice for? Don't worry about the cameras, yeah? They're filming us. We'll blur your faces out. We're doing a documentary of Kurupt FM because we're the baddest station in West London.
Exactly.
Where's the dog?
Take a seat.
Take a seat first.
Espresso. First of all, we need to talk about your little graffiti project.
Yeah, what about it?
Why did you write that on our station?
Because you called the police on us.
We would never do that.
Yeah, we would never, ever do that.
Exactly. I don't know about you boys, yeah? But in our game, we got a thing called a code. No chicks on radio, pay your subs on time.
Standard.
And no snitching. We would never let a snitch in our circle.
Yeah, we'd never do that.
Milk. In a sit-down, yeah, it's all about the power play. You've got to let that other person know that they're beneath you at every moment. Even saying as little as a handshake can show them that you mean business and you ain't a joke out here. Because man ain't a joke, right? Remember that.
Knock, knock.
Hey, man, how's it going?
Good. How's it going with you? You're channeling your inner octopus?
Yeah.
Because after that, I've got a couple more boxes for you to do, if that's OK.
Oh, OK, yeah.
Yeah? OK.
No problem, boss.
You talking to me?
Yeah, sorry. No, just no problem at all.
Yeah.
Sam's all right. I mean, listen, he's a bit of a kind of a warrior. You know, he thinks he's got his way with me. He thinks he can control me, but no one can control Chabadi. I do my own thing when I want to. I'm the boss of me, you know what I mean? I don't run by anyone's rules. I do what I want, mate. I'm a free spirit, you know?
Charlie?
Yes, what?
Yeah, your lunch break's over.
Yeah, no worries. Sorry, boss. I was just being...
Does anybody else want a little coffee or anything while I'm up?
Shh, quiet, Steve. Come on.
Only I'll get a coffee, Steve. You know the rules.
I wouldn't mind a tea, actually.
Shut up, no one's getting a tea. What's the...
Sorry.
Right, this is getting out of hand.
Yeah.
I've got a wife at home that's missing her dog.
Yeah, I've got family as well.
See?
Same. I gave my gold mic away to them today and said that I'm ready to die tonight.
What? Why would you... Look, why don't you just give me back the dog, yeah?
First of all, you've got to change your frequency. 108.6 is just way too close to 108.9. Change it or the dog gets it.
108.3.
107.5.
108.0.
Ooh, you drive a tough bargain, my friend.
107.9.
Anything under 108.0 and we've got a deal.
What's wrong with you? I just said 107.9. That's underneath what you just said.
Okay,
so
then,
that's
then
that
should deal. Be, that,
that's
we've it. Got
yeah,
a deal.
That's a deal.
Deal.
Where's the dog?
Steve's. Go and get the dog.
Alive.
Just get it.
Yeah, alive.
Oh, Jesus Christ, is it?
Yeah.
Have you changed that yet?
No.
Go and do it.
Go.
Fantasy.
Yeah.
Can you bring the bag, please? It's a two-man job.
Come here. Oh, my God. I've got the Prosecco.
Oh, thank you.
Come on,
here. I'm a bit fizzy.
What is it?
You look happy. Oh, God, you should guess, Mum. You're going to guess it.
What?
You're not going to believe
celebrating?
It.
What? Did Angel get the part?
No, better than that.
How? Come on, what is it? I ain't got a crystal ball.
Ta-da!
That is nice, babe. Where'd you get that?
Well, Grindr. The wedding's back on.
What? I thought I set you up with that hairdresser bloke, Matthias.
Well, he said you keep texting him.
Well, I mean, when I was drunk, I just sent him some stuff.
Oh,
I mean,
no, Mum, look, it doesn't matter. Me and Grindr are meant to be together. Like, we're a fairy tale romance.
But... Really?
Yeah.
Well, I guess that does make the Matthias situation a little less complicated.
Okay.
Get some glasses.
Yeah.
How's everything, guys? All right? Yeah, good. Thank you. You can't bring that in here, mate.
Back off. Back off. If you mess this up, people are going to get hurt.
See you later, Sniff.
Yeah. Take
care of yourself,
just let go.
You're a good dog.
All right, just leave him now, yeah? Just leave him. Just get off. Can you just move?
I'll miss you.
Just get off him, bruv.
Don't like you.
Come and see me any time. He's not going to come and visit you.
We all good, yeah?
Yeah, all done.
All right. Deal. Just remember, Kurupt FM in it, the rest are irrelevant. Just back out,
do
back
what?
Out.
That's K is Kurupt FM.
Yes, just
let him... We spell it with a K as well.
Don't...
All right. Just get that. Spell it with a K, what's that? It's like a three.
He didn't use the thumb, he just did that.
That's what he did, but he's not... Just get out, come out of the way.
Yeah.
Come on. Just hurry up, be quick.
Having a friend like Grindr is always a good thing because you always want to have hard men around you, do you know what I mean?
We did it!
We won!
We did it!
We're all heavy boys. And, you know, hanging around with Grindr makes me hard.
Hey, mate.
Hey.
You all right?
Yeah, you left your badge.
Oh, sorry. Yeah, cheers. Just
cool.
I'm just thinking I might just get it all up on the wall so you know, you can get a little bit of a sense of it all. Yeah?
Blinding.
Yeah, great. You gonna have an horse?
Pony.
Pony.
Just been leaving your van here overnight.
Sorry, I'll move it. I'm just kind of really busy at the moment, so.
Yeah, listen, if you need extra cash, sort you out some extra hours. You know, it shouldn't be a problem.
Is that all right?
Yeah.
Thank you so much, Sammy.
It's just Sam.
Oh, thank you, Sam. Sorry.
Yeah.
I killed it, didn't it?
This is a music game.
Do you know what I mean?
It's a game.
Yeah.
Don't play it if you're scared.
Do you know what I'm saying?
You'll only lose.
Yeah.
So you never get scared then?
I can't get scared, do you know what I mean? I come through the darkness. A man ain't scared of the dark. Why? Because I keep the door ajar.
Jeez.
Kurupt FM in it. The rest are irrelevant. This ain't for cold FM. This is Kurupt FM. Oh, yeah.
Don't shout. It's all right.